Welcome to the Battlecat's Beginner's Guide Next Steps. This one on how to get the true form of Flower Cat, Bombercat. First of all, you'll need it to be the 22nd or 2nd day of whatever month you're in. Lots of twos, that's the thing to remember. And on this 22nd day, Meow Meow Day, apart from general celebrations and an extra leadership that you get, there is a super special stage that appears for, you can probably guess it, 2 minutes at 2:22 p.m. And this is a pretty important stage. This one gets you the true form of Flower Cat, or cooldown cat, Bomber Cat. And this transforms it from a pretty much useless unit, which can barely ever freeze black enemies, to one with a 100% chance of freezing black enemies, thus used in quite a few strategies and very helpful to you. Now, the stage should be appearing now as I go onto here. You may need to reload the menu when it hits the correct minute and just have a look again. And here it is, Flower Cat Awakens. As you can see, there's only a minute left on it, so just go straight into it with whatever you have. Again, if the stage doesn't appear to be there, reload the menu. Now, the difficulty of the stage is not the bottleneck to doing it at this point now. It's because you can only play it when you've beaten Into the Future Chapter 3 Moon, i.e. all the first 6 chapters of story mode. And so although it's a very easy stage, and you know, it would be very unfair if it wasn't because you've only got 2 minutes to enter it, you need to have beaten a lot of difficult stages in order to give it a go. But once you have, you get Flower Cat's true form. We can then go to the upgrade menu, to Special Cats, move yourself along to Cooldown Cat, and now you can indeed evolve it, it being level 20. Here is your Bomber Cat, 100% chance of freezing black enemies. And this is going to come in very handy if you come across a level with black enemies in it. It's fairly spammable. You can use it not quite as a meat shield, but I'd recommend alongside your meat shields to be spamming as often as you can get it, or at very specific times to stop a black enemy just as it's about to attack. It's very versatile, very often very useful, because although it has very little range, it can run up to something and freeze it. Thus, the range isn't a problem because the enemy can't attack. So there you go, Bomber Cat. That's how to get that. A very small window and 2 days in a month. But if you can get on there and get it done, the reward is immense. And that's a little tip to help you move forward into your mid-game adventure and beyond.